Hello, I'm Gabriel Pabon, and this is a legend of a man. But not just a man. Some call him the Flying Squirrel. Others call him, hey you, get out of my way. But others call him Cody Harn. Yesterday, a miracle happened, and what you're about to experience is the legend of Cody Harn. Look, there he is. Flying Squirrel. Please, we want to know your story.
My story? Failure! That's my story! Print that, you pigs!
But aren't you the most famous parkour artist in the world?
Used to be, not anymore.
What happened to the flying squirrel then?
He flew too close to the sun, okay?
While most would call it extreme walking, parkour is the acrobatic music of the streets, and Cody Harn practically invented it. Later on that day, Cody explained to us his moves and techniques, and even gave us a demonstration.
Well, based on the name, I got it because I was like a really good jumper. I could jump really high, really far out, and my hang time was like really long, so pretty much it's almost like as if I was flying. And some people think it's stupid, but honestly, I don't think it's stupid at all.
But extreme walking isn't as easy as Cody makes it seem. Take a look at this video of parkour gone wrong. Warning, it is retarded.
Oh, dude. You alright?
Damn, that's gotta hurt. So, Cody, why did you stop?
I couldn't do the move, man. The double backwards waffle hanger. It's impossible. Only one person in the world has done it, but he's dead.
Well, actually, that person's pretty much been standing here the whole time we have. Meet Nate Sutton.
Hey, how's it going? I actually talked to you like 2 minutes ago. Really?
What? Wait, Nate, dude, how'd you do the double backwards waffle hanger? You gotta tell me, man. How'd you do it?
Well, say all it took was hope, Cody. You know, just believed in it and I could do it. You know? Of course, fame does come with price, you know. Broke both my arms, my neck, shattered my back. My face was destroyed. Ripped my ears off. My nose flew across the street. I think my pinky actually dislocated, which... And because I was so horribly disfigured, my wife left me. I was fired from my job, minimum wage. It was pretty nice. My dog killed my grandma with a kitchen knife.
So if you're asking me if it was all worth it, I'd say no, it wasn't.
So, Cody, are you willing to try it again?
Yes.
Flying Squirrel, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, go. Oh my god, he's doing it. This is unbelievable. Are you getting this? Holy crap, this is amazing. He's flying. Cody Harn is literally flying. This is ungodly. This is like the second coming of Christ. This is better than Gogurt, yogurt on the go. This is better than the Dark Knight. This is better than if Hitler came through a time machine and everyone in the world beat him up. My god. Okay, he's finishing now. It's all over. And we got that all on film, right?
Yeah.
Well, where's Cody then? And he was gone. But no one saw Cody Harn again after that day. But some say they can still hear the wind whistling and the birds chirping. Good night, everyone, and good luck. What can you tell me about parkour? Well, what can you do?
Well, parkour, basically, as you call it, extreme walking, jerk. It's not like that. It's an art form, okay? It's a way of getting around in a certain kind of sense. It's like using your environment as like a kind of experiment. You could go around, go anywhere you want, go wherever you want, how you want, and it's just really awesome how it works. I mean, just being able to get up to a high place that no one else can get to, and they're looking up at you just in shock and awe, it's awesome, okay?
So it's extreme walking with an extreme chance of injury?
Yeah, technically it is, but still, if you're skilled like me, there's like little chance for injury.
Really?
Yeah, really, okay?
Why is that?
Because I'm that good, okay? Shut up.
You do realize that several people want to kill you.
I did not realize that.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Yes, it is.